But let's find that comfortable position. Allowing your spine to be long, but relaxed. Allowing your chin to be just gently tucked so that the air can flow. Finding that comfortable position for your hands. Allow yourself to take just a few slow, deep breaths to arrive. If you haven't already and it's comfortable for you, allow your eyes to gently close down. If you prefer to keep your eyes open, just allow your gaze to be low and soft. If at any point during our meditation you need to move, to feel just that, even just 1% more comfortable, or enter deeper into stillness, remember it's okay to do so. Becoming aware of the ancient ground beneath your feet. Support of your chair, your back against the chair, becoming aware of where your body connects with the support and where the space is, maybe at your lumbar spine, the back of your knees. Just noticing. Just gently investigating, what can you smell? Any fragrances present for you? What can you taste? Is there any taste present? Perhaps remnants of the morning tea, coffee, biscuits. Allowing your awareness to take on board the noises that are present in the distance. There's no need to name them or attach to them. Just allow them to be there. Allowing your awareness to travel closer, becoming aware of any noises that are present in the room. Allowing your awareness to journey deeper, becoming aware of any internal noises. With the awareness resting within, become aware of what you can see. Are there any shapes or colours? Any movement, lights? Perhaps there's nothing in particular. That's okay. Becoming aware of your breath. Noticing where you sense it the most. Noticing the space created within every in-breath. Contraction, an opportunity to surrender on the out-breath. Notice which sense calls to you the most. Allow that sense to be your home base. So that as minds begin to wander, allow your sense, your home base, to call you back to the present moment. Allowing your awareness to gently scan your body. Allowing your scalp, the skin on your face, to be soft. The skin around your eyes, gentle and soft. Notice if you're holding any tension in your jaw. Allow your breath to gently dissolve that tension. Allowing the energy of your breath to flow through your body. Down your neck, across your shoulders, down your arms, to your hands. Just with gentle curiosity, notice what sensations are present. Notice if there's any tension in your shoulders. If you're noticing any tension, allow your out-breath to gently melt your shoulder blades down your back. Allowing the journey to continue. down your spine, noticing your weight upon the seat, allowing the energy to flow through your legs to the tips of your toes. Again, with kindness and curiosity, just become aware of any sensations or tension that's present. Allow your breath to attend. Allowing yourself to begin to visualize a space of safety. Maybe a field, maybe a park, maybe a beach. Allow yourself to gently walk in that space. As you're walking, noticing the texture of the ground beneath your feet. The blue of the sky surrounding, the warmth of the sun, the shade. Just gently walking. Noticing in the distance, the gentle flow of a river. A calming river of peace, flowing and calling. As you get closer, you can see the rocks on the riverbed, the water gently flowing past. It has a place to be, but it flows gently, peacefully, causing no harm. You find a comfortable place to sit. Maybe it's a bench, maybe it's the grass, maybe it's the sand. You can feel the support of this ancient and sacred Mother Earth. The flow of peace just capturing you. Enable yourself to just sit. Listen to the peace. observe the flow. Be at one with peace. Surrendering into this time of silence. Knowing that you do so with peace. as you begin to gently journey back. Allowing the peace to continue flowing. You may like to take a drink from that river of peace to sustain you on the journey back to the present moment. Knowing that your safe space is always there for you. Calling your awareness back. Becoming aware once more of the support of the ground beneath your feet. The support of your chair. Noticing any spaces, maybe your lumbar spine, maybe the arch of your foot. Noticing what you can smell. Noticing if there's any change from when you arrived, maybe it's not, it's okay. What can you taste? What can you see behind your closed eyes? Being aware of any of internal noises, maybe stomach gurgling, heart beating, allowing your awareness to expand into the room. What noises are present in your immediate space? Allowing your awareness to drift to the noises in the street. Taking a few gentle deep breaths. Simply arrive back. Allowing your eyes to gently flicker open, reconnecting with the space.